After the snow started, the lucky ones found places like this. A place where life could exist underneath the ice. When I got here, we were hundreds living on top of each other. Everyone just thankful they'd made it out of the cities alive. When the food ran out, most of the people in the world died, but not the people in this place, where seeds were stored underground, kept safe for a better day. Some people, they talk about a place, a paradise, with blue skies and birds as far as you can see. And those are just stories. Everybody knows that. So we hold on, hibernating like the last dark age. But it's not the cold we need to worry about. It's each other.